Shalom likulam maslum kem, ani isni Kali Hiyot Ikim Shob. And for today's vlog, ang ating pong pag-aaralan ay kung paano mag-conjugate. Ang ating pong pag-aaralan ay ang verb na to see in Ibrit, Lerot. Pag-aaralan natin siya sa masculine and feminine singular, masculine and feminine plural, sa present, past, and future tense. Guys, please pay attention sa verb dahil ito ay magbabago according to the gender and time. At para naman po sa lahat ng gustong matuto ng salitang Hebrew, lalong-lalo na sa mga baguhan at aspirant caregivers sa Israel, tamang-tama po para sa inyo ang channel na ito. Kaya mag-subscribe ka na at sama-sama natin pag-aralan ang wikang ito. Bon at Kel! Okay guys, mag-start tayo sa singular person. Masculine singular present tense, to see in Ibrit, Lerot. At ibibigay ko rin po sa inyo ang mga personal pronoun ng masculine singular. I, in Ibrit, ani. You, ata. He, who. She, in Ibrit, roe, for masculine singular present tense. I see dad, aneroi it aba. You see dad, ataroi it aba. He see dad, huroi it aba. Feminine singular, present tense of to see in Ibrit Lerot. Now, ibibigay ko naman po sa inyo ang mga personal pronoun ng feminine singular present tense. I, in Ibrit, ani. You, at, she, he. She, in Ibrit, roa for feminine singular present tense. I see mom, aneroa it ima. You see mom, atroa it ima. She see mom, hiroa it ima. Now we are going to plural person. Masculine plural present tense. To see in Ibrit, Lerot. At ibibigay ko rin po ang mga personal pronoun ng masculine plural. We in Ibrit, anachnu. You, atem. They, him. She in Ibrit, roim, for masculine plural present tense. We see grandpa. Anakno roim it saba. You see grandpa. Atem roim it saba. They see grandpa. Him roim it saba. Feminine plural present tense, to see in Ibrit, Lerot. At ganun din po, ibibigay ko rin ang mga personal pronoun ng feminine plural. We, in Ibrit, anachno. You, aten. They, hen. She, in Ibrit, root, for feminine plural present tense. We see grandma, anachno root it savta. You see grandma, aten root it savta. They see grandma, hen root it savta. Okay guys, now we are going to the past tense at ang verb pa rin na to see ang ating pag-aaralan kung paano sasabihin sa past according to the gender. Masculine singular past tense. To see in Ibrit Lerot. I saw Raiti. You saw Raita. He saw Hura'a. I saw beautiful woman. Raiti Isha Yafa. Yuso, beautiful woman. Raita isha yafa. He so beautiful woman. Hora'a isha yafa. Feminine singular past tense. To see in Ibrit lerot. I saw. Ra'iti. You saw. Ra'it. She saw. Ra'ata. I saw Sarah in David. Ra'iti it Sarah vidavid. You saw Sarah in David. Ra'it Sarah vidavid. She saw Sarah in David. He ra'ata Sarah vi David. Now we are going to plural person. Masculine plural, past tense of to see in Ibrit, lerot. We saw. Ra'ino. You saw. Ra'itim. They saw. Ra'o. We saw beautiful movie. Ra'ino seret yafe. You saw beautiful movie. Ra'itim seret yafe. They saw beautiful movie. Himra'o seret yafe. Feminine plural, past tense of to see in Ibrit lerot. We saw, ra'ino. You saw, ra'itin. They saw, ra'o. We saw beautiful dress. Ra'ino simla yafa. You saw beautiful dress. Aten ra'itin simla yafa. They saw beautiful dress. Hinra'o simla yafa. Now, ang pag-aaralan naman po natin ay about future tense. Masculine singular, future tense of to see in Ibrit, lerot. I will see, ani ere. You will see, ata tere. He will see, ho yere. I will see basketball game tomorrow. Ani ere miskak gadur sal makhar. You will see basketball game tomorrow. Ata ter'i miskak gadur sal makhar. He will see basketball game tomorrow. Hu yer'i miskak gadur sal makhar. Feminine singular future tense of to see in Ibrit lerot. I will see, ani ere. You will see, at ter'i. She will see, he ter'i. I will see news later. Ani ere kadasot, you term your car. You will see news later. At ter'i kadasot, you term your car. She will see news later. He ter'i kadasyut yu term yu kar. Masculine plural future tense to see in Ibrit lerot. We will see ner'i. You will see ter'o. They will see yer'o. Tomorrow we will see Moby. Makhar ner'i serit. Tomorrow you will see Moby. Makhar ter'u serit. Tomorrow they will see Moby. Makhar yer'u serit. Feminine plural future tense to see in Ibrit lerot. We will see ner'e. You will see ter'ina. They will see ter'ina. We will see Jerusalem Nariit Jerusalem. You will see Jerusalem next month. Atenter ina it Jerusalem bako di saba. They will see Jerusalem next month. Henter ina it Jerusalem bako di saba. Okay guys, sana po nagustuhan nyo ang video na to at sana may natutunan kayo. Salamat sa panunood and don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to Daraba V. Lihitraot.